He's nuts, man. This is right after he tried to burn Christian's asshole.